We are by the fountain, KCRA. We are talking about tomorrow being National Plug-In Day. Former Sacramento State University professor George Parrott joins us this morning to tell us about how electric cars are advancing. George, when they first came out, let's be honest, guys, they were a bit ugly, to put it quite blunt.
But dorky.
Dorky, that's even better. Weird looking. Now there's a big push to change all that.
Yeah. I mean, the contemporary electric cars that are available are just like cars. There's really no compromises. They handle well, they are incredibly comfortable inside, and they have all the amenities of a Range Rover, even.
Oh, he's calling me out there. All right, well, let's jump right in and take a look at some of the features. So, George, what's new and cool here? This is the Chevrolet Volt.
This is really neat. Notice that it's showing right here. This vehicle is averaging 250 miles per gallon. In 474 miles, this vehicle has used only 0.4 of a gallon of gas.
I like the big screen here. This is something
really
that's new and different.
Yes. That one also shows, you see the little green, a little battery icon?
Right there.
And okay. That says this vehicle has 12 more miles of battery range. It's already gone 12 miles it's gone. It can go 29 more. So 41 miles without ever using gasoline.
Wow.
That's pretty much what anybody drives.
And let's go outside and take a look at the shape here. So it has changed. I mean, it is pretty cool looking.
It's pretty cool looking. And I really like this dramatic color contrast here. The car is very aerodynamic. What's also neat about most of the electric cars in this one, you never have to take the key fob out of your pocket. It's just like a Lexus or an Acura.
Okay, well, let's go over to our next car here. This is a Nissan, but first, guys, I have to show you this. Take a look at the license plate. It says Watt Eater. Ha, 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 that's so funny. George, this is a Nissan. What kind of car is it again?
This is the Nissan Leaf. This is all electric. The Bolt behind us has a battery backup, so after that first 41 miles, the gas engine kicks in to keep it going. No worries at all about range. This is limited to about 75 total miles.
You know, one of our Facebook viewers wrote in and said, our Facebook friend said, hey, you know what? I would buy one of these cars if you could guarantee me it's as safe as my SUV. Let's talk about safety here with the electric cars.
Most SUVs aren't actually very safe because they're built on truck platforms. They roll over and the roofs collapse. These are all basically meeting all car safety requirements. The Volt and the Leaf are 4- and 5-star safety certified.
What are some of the cool features here with the Leaf in comparison to the Volt? Do you want to go inside?
The cool thing here is right here.
Oh.
It's the fact that this thing plugs in, and this is the standard plug format, but this is a fast charge. So this thing can be charged in 30 minutes to 70% capacity.
Okay, well, let's give our viewers some information this morning. Let's see here. Electric cars, there is a big event going on tomorrow, all in honor of Electric Car Day. You can check out these cars and many more at the National Plug-in Electric Vehicle Day. That's tomorrow. Folsom Premium Outlet Mall, located at 13,000 Folsom Boulevard from 11 to 4. We also do have more information on our website, kcra.com. George Parrott, former Sacramento State professor, thanks so much for being with us today.
Thank you.